Dear children, you all welcome to today's math class. How are you? Are all doing well? Hope you all are doing well. Now, what about our homework? Completed? Then our number writing? 1 to 200? That also finished? Okay, very good. Okay, next let's go to our next lesson, numbers from 200 to 500. Are you ready? Okay. Can you see our B here? See this B. B is in confusion. Can you help B? B want to see the flower. Okay. Can you help? See this B. In confusion, full confusion, this bee is in full confusion. You want to see the flower. Can you help? Okay, any idea? Okay, I will give you one idea. Now, in which box this bee is standing? Yes, bee is standing now in the 200 box. Okay, now you skip count in fives. In the reverse, okay? Keep counting fives in the reverse. First step backward adikya. Okay. Then where will the bee reach? Okay. Bee will reach in the 195 box. Okay. Then again, skip counting fives in the reverse. Pinneyum anju step reverse adikya. Backward poa. Appo evide ethum 190. Then again, keep counting fives in the reverse. Five steps backward. The bee will reach 185. Now you can help me. Our abacus is asking permission to come in our class. Shall we give permission? Okay, come on abacus. See, our abacus is here. Now, which number is shown there in the abacus? Number le abacus le ede number ana kaanichathu? Can you read it? Yes, in the ones place no bead. In the tens place no bead. In the hundred place, yes, two beads. Two hundreds, okay, two hundreds make 200. Can you see our next abacus? Okay. Which number is shown there? Can you read? No, you can't read. Okay, now tell me, in the ones place, how many beads are there? Yes, seven beads. In the tens place, how many beads? No beads. So, we have zero tens, means nothing. Okay, then in the hundred place, we have 4 beads. So our number is 400. Now can you see? Yes, 407 is there. Okay. Now our place value box is there. Okay. Shall we fill up that box? Okay. In the ones place we have 7. Okay. 7 beads. So 7 ones. In the tens place we have tens place string. No beads. So 0 tens. In the 100 place, we have, okay, 4 beads. Then, we can write 4 here. Now, clear? Okay, now let's read our number abacus. That is, 400 plus 0 ones means nothing. So, don't write. After 400, put plus, then write 7. Okay, 7 ones. And our number is, okay, 7 plus 400 gives 407. Now clear? How is our abacus reading? Nice one? Okay, what are our different places? Ones place, tens place, hundred place. Okay, now our number 435 is here. Okay, our number 435 is here. Now in the ones place, we have 5 ones. So, in the place value box, write one space box, right? 5. Okay. In the 10th space, we have 3 tens. In the 10th space, we have 3 tens. So, in the place value box, enter 3 in the 10th space. Okay. Then, in the under place, we have 400. How is our abacus reading? Interesting one? Yes. What all places we study now? 1st place, 10th place, 100th place. Okay. Now see, here is our number 435. And our place value box is also there for entering places 1's, 10's, 100th place numbers. Can you see? Yes. Now come to our number 435. Now all of you look, 435 in the 1's place, 5. So 5 ones. Write in the 1's place box, 5. In the 10's place, 3. So 3 tens. Write in the 10's place box, 3. And in the 100 place, we have 4. Write in the 100 place, 4. Our number is 400 plus 3 tens make 30 plus 5 ones. Our number is 435. How is it? Yes. Now our expanded form is wishing to come in our class. Shall we call them? Yes, come on. Look here. Now expanded form is ready here. 500 plus 30 plus 2. What is our number? 532. Yes, very good. Now, what is our next word? What we do next? Yes, do all the textbook work. Okay, don't forget and send to me. See you next time.